a lake, that's not a mountain.
No, but look, it's there, it's there. It's coming back, look.
F*** me in the mouth and the face.
Probably, yeah. Well, yeah, probably.
There, you can actually see this a tiny touch. We're probably over-prepared, to be honest, and then they'll bring the pole. Will this be a f***ing lightning hazard? Left, I guess. Thought you'd just go full Ronin today, yeah. Like, you know, we're only going up a mountain, like, so may as well bring the full shebang.
Mm-hmm. Yes, sir.
Yes, sir.
Cool.
All right, let's go.
So
caught you with what? The flare? Flare and the ceiling.
Berserk.
Wild. Thank you. second time in the last month I've put my thumb through a t-shirt.
You just put your thumb through it?
Yeah.
His fingers are
so
strong.
Like, I was just adjusting it and then... that happened.
Oh, no.
Moderately, rarely walked route. I don't know, maybe not. Maybe it's quite common to walk this.
Oh, that's what we were thinking of walking up through the track. Like all this, no way. We were thinking of walking up that way, like over that whole mound there.
Were we?
Over the whole mound. The whole mound. Over the whole mound.
It's a 40 or 50 quid Amazon buy for the pair. It's probably made by just a 2-year-old Vietnamese, but sure. What can you do?
Bye, Zengstone!
Doesn't look cliffy, but
over there it definitely doesn't.
Yeah. Class.
We stopping a good eye? Huh? We stopping a good eye?
Let's do it. Video where it was like in the car park, the be like Aaron asking me what sort of chocolate bar do you recommend for like improving your mountaineering, and then I'd be like, wee wisp of gold is nice, you know. Aaron going, is there any what chocolate bar would you need to like do a morning in one stride? I'd be like, oh, that'll be a boost, and then get a boost and like bite a wee bit of it and then go and then cut it and then just the top and just so the far away one was
Bignon
aerodynamic music video.
Yeah.
The one before that, Lamigan, was the bicep episode, and then the mega one over there was spandex scissor tube. And then hand, which you can't see, was, you know.
Now the far kind of mega nipple was the scary backside.
Yeah.
Well.
Scary backside. Scary until we find the path, and then it was like, oh, it wasn't even scary. Why we were bringing the aluminium bike. This would be mental if this is for life. Let's make it look like it's all snow. Did it? so bright.
Or did it go right down your nose?
So bright, it's unbelievable. All the technologies. All the stony technologies. And the mountains. And the greatness.
Tiger.
And the tiger. Tiger knee!
Tiger pit? We're at the tiger pit?
Yeah, we Rob christened this place the tiger pit. It shall forever be known as the tiger pit. Tiger!
I'm just really upset we didn't bring cobras up.
Cobra pit?
Yeah, it would have been good.
Snake pit?
I prefer the tiger, I think.
Yeah.
They're mammals and they're lovely, the orange wee bastards.
I'm up as high as a man will be prepared to venture. That's what accent is coming out of me at the minute.
Go a wee bit.
This is almost where we had our roast dinner, boy. And now it's gym time.
It's gym. Do a wee bit.
Here's
tricep dip and core. Class. Eek.
Come over here quickly and look at this. Every time you're away from this stuff, you forget how good for the soul it is.
Yeah, what the fuck, yeah.
And look how little cloud there is at the minute.
There's nothing about.
We could get a fair whack of sun over the next one. Yeah.
It's amazing the temperature though. Up here, it's different.
It's like warm and cold, you know. Surprisingly cold, like my hands are fucked there. It's gonna be better now. Let's keep it in the armpit. Enough people to do hot overs, so they're like,
bring me a bucket of food.
Like, nah, you're just them fucking foreigners.
Thank you.
Chad.
Gloucester, probably. There's Gloucester cheese in it.
Is it like wheel of it?
Aye, it is big. See if, you, see if there was a wee kid right at the bottom, just gets wiped out. Mid chest. I think it is.
Whisper Gold, Jew. Didn't peel properly. Snap a bit off there. Bigger bit. It's hitting you. It's hitting you. Holy f***. Commedagh roast. Is Sleeve, that like, doesn't Sleeve, really rhyme?
Sleeve Buna and Sleeve Biryani.
Yeah, and Sleeve Banoffee.
And then Sleeve Donnard.
Sleeve Banoffee.
What else? You've already done Commedagh, even though it doesn't make sense. But,
no, a waterfall. Where's this waterfall? Down there somewhere?
Hello.
Close. Yeah. Yeah, the coach road thing looks very mad from this angle. Legs are puckered.
White. Why? I don't know.
I said white.
Oh. I feel like a battler.
Like you look like a battler.
Not even open it. Not even open it.
Hey lad, that was a great walk about.
Hell yeah.
You alright? You okay?
My arms are tuckered.